So welcome back, and next up is Franco from MCF 88. And they are a long-time LoRaWAN product maker, and he's going to tell you all about their awesome devices. Enjoy his talk.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for coming to this workshop on the Things Conference about the vending machine and LoRaWAN as a win-win combination. I'm Franco Zampicinini from Indico. I'm from the R&D IoT department. And today I show you the system infrastructure, what you can do with the vending machine and the LoRaWAN, how it works, how to integrate LoRaWAN into the vending machine, the business model, the advantages, and the additional features of the system. In Italy, we have around 800,000 vending machines on the field. And if you can image every machine connected, you can also image the cost saving, the better service that you can provide, you can reduce the human action. You can have a smart vending machine. The infrastructure is the standard for the LoRaWAN ecosystem with the end nodes, in this case a vending machine connected through a vending machine to LoRaWAN interface connected to the serial port, gateways, network server, application server, and the end, the ERP of the customer. With the vending machine connected through LoRaWAN, you can have real-time data from the vending machine, so the status, the alarm, if the machine is online, you can have an alarm regarding the open door, the stock. You can monitor the temperature of critical foods for the cool chain requirement. You can compute the daily product sales with a daily report. Can have the fiscal data exchange for the country's fiscal government platform. You can have a localization of the machine, so you can know if the location of the machine is changed during the time. You can compute the daily electrical energy consumption. And also, with Downlinks, you can change the price remotely based on a promotion. And also, you can power off or power on the vending machine remotely in case the machine hangs or if you want to turn off the vending machine for any reason. The LoRaWAN interface is connected to the vending machine through a serial port. Can be powered by DC power or through the serial port. Can send alarm in real time, like open door, end of stock, or power missing, but you can also receive a daily report with the amount of sales, the status of the stocks, and you can avoid channel saturation, splitting this information in multiple frames. Then the application will recombine these frames to have the full report data in one file. Based on this data, the ERP will trigger refill or machine assistance if needed. This is an example of the daily amount. As you can see, there are multiple uplinks. The application recombines the data to have the original file, and then with this file sent to the ERP, the customer can see the daily amount, the incoming, the value of coins, and so on. Integration is quite easy to do through the XDDCMP port or printer port through a serial interface. The LoRaWAN interface can be connected directly to the vending machine or to the payment system, depending on the protocol that you have available in this case. The integration with the ERP is quite easy. For the ERP, the vending machine is a remote warehouse of deliverables. So the ERP, based on the data received through the LoRaWAN, can trigger refill action, assistance based on the real status of the vending machine. We have several devices on the field, in schools, offices, undergrounds, and the business model is different depending on the network server you use, if you want to manage the end devices or the full chain. So you can have monthly fees based on number of any machine, or based on the data amount, or a fixed based on annual fees, depending on the case. The advantages are important and are many. Since you have an online machine, you can know the status of the machine. So in case of alarm or fault, you can send a technician immediately. You can schedule maintenance. You can save CO2, you can save cost, you can save time and offer a better service for the end user. You can have a marketing price promotion based on time interval or expiry date of the goods. You can compute the energy consumption for energy saving. You can save cost compared to the classic, to the solution based on SIMs, on the 2G, 4G networks, because you don't have any SIMs to handle, to maintain. So the return of investment is short. You can offer loyalty program to customers. You can offer social promotion. And since the machine is smart, in some countries, you can fulfill the industry 4.0 requirements and have fiscal advantages, depending on the countries. Since nearby the vending machine location, there are the LoRaWAN network, there is the LoRaWAN network coverage, you can offer different sensors to the end user. You can have air quality sensor, energy metering, room occupancy sensor, so you can offer a better service, not only a vending service, but also any other services that you can have thanks to the LoRaWAN coverage. So vending machines are often all offline device, and in an easy way you can add connectivity. You can offer services with low cost. I think this is the key point. You can have a machine online with low effort, but with a big improvement from the service that you can offer and from the saving that you can have. So an important note, MCF 88 now become Engineco. Same people, same services, same sensors. So from your point of view, nothing changed, but we merge these two companies, MCF 88 for the LoRaWAN market and RFTech for the vending market, for to have a better services in the future. Thanks for your time. Thanks for attending, and thanks for your patience. Sorry for my English. Mainly I'm a technician, so sorry again for my English. Have a good conference and see you in maybe in our booth. You can write me for more information. If you go deeper into this matter or for any other information, write me.